Another just incredible production. Alongside B Keys. Feels so good. Yes. And Aisha Marie. Rain down on me. Want a melody from the heavenly sign. Bind what you celebrate. I won't listen to what you're telling me. Compromises, spiritual felony. Promoting theocratic legacies. That's a pro shots I may weather be. Holiness still on the option. Though I'm from the same city as Prince of P. I'm still a bit the same man, never be. The spirit of Yah goes ahead of me. That's why I'm speaking before you. Similar to the letter T. The spirit that changed me so much that you can't even tell it's me. He's controlling my moves. I sway in the morning. So I can see as Heather B. Kadesh Hagayas, my pedigree. My heavenly home is set for me. True to God is black and white. Like uniform of referees. Though persecution may come to me. Credit, praise, I want none to me. I'll grow into the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Yeah, through company, I hope it's just you you come to see. I pray I represent faithfully. With a shot to the chest, blow to the head of like Kaepernick, I gotta take a knee. From the heavenlies, I ain't buying what you selling me. I won't listen to what you're telling me. Compromises, spiritual felony. Ayy, stacking your bread. Ayy, you actually dead. Ooh, ayy, spiritual court. She need to realize what happens ahead. Ooh, ayy, absolute truth. Ooh, ayy, we rapping the boot. Ooh, ayy, never back down. Talking that trash when you acting a fool. You smoke up so much slime. You about to go deaf. Where you finna be? Where you got no breath? Regenerated, given a divine mind. Truth is black and white, Eminem and Royce the 5'9". See, God's truth is on my brain. I can't lose my election, I ain't John McCain. So many radio songs are lame. And nowadays, everybody wanna be God, Charlemagne. Give me some. If I don't spit, they give you godly influence. Rhymes I utter cause brain contusions. Praying these words will bring you the same conclusion. The Bible's infallible and that's the main influence. You deny Christ, you're doing the same as Judas. Lame and stupid. If you keep rejecting God, ain't in hell. But it seems like you're aiming to it. Yo, I'm an ambassador. Check my thesis. Without Jesus, not even Reese's can know what peace is. Sin increases, sin diseases. Only cure is to obey what the master teaches. So, stop the funeral, false doctrine, reach out. Chop, teaching Christology, he's getting the top spot. Spreading that holy culture, we will not stop. Fellas, you are not thugs, ladies, you are not thots. I spit flames with the truth, spark across movement. I'm a fanatic for Yeshua, we are not losing. Now I see clear, higher definition, perfection. God's the entire definition, no matter the rap forum. I'm a rap forum, whether it's in English or I rap foreign. Greek, Hebrew, Aramaic, I can rap foreign. Or Jamaican Patois, ain't no raps boring, no matter the platform. I'm a rap forum.
Whether in arena or a packed dorm, can't hesitate, I bring the facts for them. Not your main call, but you can clap for them. A new name, but the same mission. A new name, but the same vision. My old name ain't mean a thing. I picked it when my theology was lame. A stage name was just incredible, but that was just a wordplay. Don't wanna bring attention to myself. Gotta focus on what the words say. And you know I gotta practice what I preach, cause the world needs forgiveness in the worst way. And the only solution is a God man who died and he rose on the third day. Yo, now I go by just a martyr. I got my bachelor's, then my master's. The goal was to become a young scholar, a musician, a rapper, and a pastor. The word martyr comes from martyrus. It means a witness in the Greek. Jesus Christos, ha kyrios. I need his grace cause I've been weak. A martyr is also one who dies for the faith, and that's the name of a great church father. And if you ain't willing to die for the cause of Christ, then tell me why even bother. New name but the same mission. Shout out to Moody Bible Institute and Moody Theological Seminary, my alma maters. Love y'all. Can never get through what I'm facing. I'm legit, not a son of Satan.
The boy's legit.
Throw the deuces and Morpheus and Neo, cause I'm out of the matrix. Wreck the king to the fullest, whether on a beat or even acapella. Call me take six.
Take six, take six.
I can make it, no replacing with my face in while they hating.
They hating.
You can't cut me down, even if you brought some clippers and you showed up with Blake Griff.
Blake Griff.
Both a sinner and a saint at the same time, inspired by the word when I state this. It's a dichotomy, like how I'm born in the States, but at the same time I'm Jamaican.
Wagwan, my brethren.
Let's go. We can make it, y'all.
All me young people, them stand up.
Yo, oh. All my people, them keep the fear, know that you can make it. No food, boy, I wrong, know that you can take it. No bad thing, I go on, job, reverse the hatred. Christ, soldier, half a stand, no, we're not gonna make it. We're all broken, shattered pieces of pottery. You audibly slaughtery, losing your mind like lobotomies. There's gotta be repentance from your spiritual side of me. Heaven's commodity is what we are ought to be. And that could only happen cause Jesus rose bodily.
I can make it, so I don't need the takeout of my fate to buy stake in the snake's clout. Devil's trait to lay waste and create doubt, but there's grace through temptation, escape route. The world is cold, but they gotta comforter. One day I'll wait for the sound of the trumpeter. He'll come for me and come for ya. Only if you put your trust in the name Christ, he is enough. Christ's life, do a sketch, do draw me in a criminal, broken in a critical condition, the centerfold. Christ in the middle, won't let the center fold.
We can make it,
we they lace it,
people make it.
Evil statements,
word of God,
not read the pages.
Y'all asleep,
not be awakened.
For the believer, no condemnation.
I'ma receive the his salvation.
Close to the grave,
chosen to save.
Never can make it,
our souls were made. Nonetheless, we can make it.
No replacing,
what a faith in.
Ain't no faking.
You have value and worth and a purpose.
And yes, the word of God is the basis.
Christian, bro. And I can't believe you worship that white Jesus.
Oh, man.
Now you need to liberate your mind. Oh, free yourself, crazy. Bro. That's your slave mind.
Go switch off.
I don't know what that was about. That was a good interruption, but let's just be real about it. Christianity is a white man's religion.
Straight up.
There's no reason that a black man should ever be a Christian. Have you ever heard of Marcus Garvey, Malcolm X, people like that? Man, that's your slave master talking. Free your mind, bro. Liberate yourself. You should read your history, man. That's the white man's religion.
Christianity is a white man's religion. Stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction. They say that Christianity's a white man's religion. But stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction.
So they say that Christianity's the white man's religion. But how? When it started in the Middle East, Jesus wasn't even white, he was a man of color. Lies are being spread in the streets. Christians been in Africa way before Europe. I encourage you to look at facts. We see Philip bring the gospel to an African in the 8th chapter of the book of Acts. Lots of black religions are popping up in the new school, and the main source of theology is YouTube. Who knew so many would eat the doo-doo? A racist religion can't possibly be true, dude. Discrimination is a hell of a prison. Now so many people of color left evangelicalism. See, black America still searches for identity, but you'll never find that yelling out obscenity. Africans been studying other Africans for centuries. It still happens today, and that's a fact a few are mentioning. Hebrew Israelites been causing devastation, but many of the leaders have 8th grade educations. No degrees, no credentials. Wikipedia, theologian, your lies are monumental. We're inundated, so we don't need any more of them. False gospel preaching, Google historians. Nation of Islam, chemists, 5% is Moors. Your works-based faith can't get you to the Lord. Man, I know you've been hurting this. Disappointed by the church, we apologize, but your false religion makes it worse. Most churches in the hood don't preach sound doctrine. Still, Yeshua's the only way, there ain't no other option.
Christianity is a white man's religion.
Stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction. They say that Christianity's a white man's religion. But stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction. It's crazy, but most people haven't seen this. Africa was once home to Jesus. Matthew 2, Yeshua lived in Egypt. Some haters, which is part of the Bible, was deleted. The black presence in the Bible so evident. Africans show up in the Old and New Testament. Jethro, Sephora, and even Zephaniah were among African leaders and biblical writers. Simon the Cyrene, who helped Christ carry the cross, was African. Don't let that truth be lost. Sadly, a lot of white Christians own slaves, but white Christians also helped to end the transatlantic trade. White Christians make love a priority. Many keep ignoring the pain of minorities. We got to bear each other's burdens, so don't continue to debate people while they're hurting.
Christianity is a white man's religion.
Stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction. They say that Christianity's a white man's religion. But stop lying, speak with precision. Stop buying what they teach in the prisons. Don't be deceived, pick truth over fiction.
Christianity ain't the white man's religion. Let's just kill that forever. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. I can't even lie, man. You made some good points in that song. I mean, I never knew most of those facts. But Christianity came to black people, to white people, forcing it on us during slavery, right?
Nah, bro. Most people who say that ain't never even been outside the United States.
Really?
So you got one limited perspective. So please travel. Take a break from buying Jordans, rims on your car, and a flat screen TV so that you could afford a plane ticket out of the country. It's true that in America and other countries that were colonized, many black people were introduced to Christianity through slavery. But that was not how Christianity originally came to black people and Africans.
Man, that's crazy.
I mean, did you know that many of the early church fathers who were disciples of the original 12 apostles were actually African?
No, honestly, I didn't.
Yes. Church fathers such as Athanasius, Augustine, Cyril, and many others were African men. African Christians existed for over 1,500 years before the transatlantic slave trade even happened. And slave masters fed slaves a perverted form of Christianity. They kept the slaves from reading for themselves because the slave owners knew that if the slaves read the Bible freely and in its entirety, the slaves would see that their slavery was wrong from a scriptural perspective. They already knew slavery was wrong. Like, yo, you just captured me. Like, come on, you're raping me, doing all this craziness. But they were seeing scripture was wrong. A lot of people don't know this. Exodus chapter 21, verse 16 says that anyone who steals a man and sells him should be put to death.
Wow.
Yes, put to death. That's exactly what happened in the transatlantic slave trade. Slavery in the Bible was not the same. People were kidnapping people in the transatlantic slave trade and all that, and, you know, just taking them up, and, you know, they were being sold by their own people as well. But in the Bible, people would actually sell themselves into slavery to pay off debts. They'd actually be released in the year of Jubilee after 7 years. The Bible chronicles slavery as God gave laws concerning it. But man created slavery, not God. God didn't invent that. All right, enslaved people, you didn't tell us to do that. And some of the most courageous black men and women who fought slavery were Christians, such as Harriet Tubman and Frederick Douglass. Now, sadly, white Christians owned slaves and started the KKK. But white Christians also led the abolitionist movement, marched in the civil rights movement, and fought to disband white supremacist groups, walking arm in arm with Dr. King and other great leaders. And some white Christians were even killed because they stood up for black people. And now some people say, well, you can't be a true Christian and own slaves. Well, I guess Jonathan Edwards wasn't a true Christian. I guess a lot of the Puritans weren't true Christians. We gotta be really careful with that. It's easy to look back on cultures before and just come down with easy assessments and say, well, you couldn't be saved owning slaves. But there's a lot of nuance to go with this conversation. And God ended the transatlantic slave trade through his church. People often forget that from the beginning of the slave trade, there were always abolitionists. There was never a time when everyone in the world was okay with slavery. There was never a time where all white people were cool with, oh yeah, let's just own people. There were always people against it. Maybe they weren't the majority, but there were always people against it. Most abolitionists were actually Christians. It was a Christian church that led the civil rights movement. Many white people have and still are committing horrible atrocities against black people. It hasn't completely stopped yet. But at the same time, many have helped to end atrocities too. Did you know also before this song that you just heard that Jesus actually lived in Africa?
No, honestly, I didn't.
Yes, Yeshua resided in Egypt. And yeah, I see the pain out there. Many ignore the pain of racism today and they act like it isn't a problem. You know, and if you believe that, I encourage you today to turn away from that mindset and spend more time with people who don't look like you and who don't think like you. Most people who say racism doesn't exist haven't actually experienced racism, so it's easy for them to say that. Some people try to say, well, I'm colorblind, but that's actually not helpful. I want you to see my color because guess what? God made me this color. It wasn't my choice. And if you really are colorblind, then I ask, what do you do at a red light? Do you stop? Because if you're colorblind, you can't see that the light's red. I digress. And many people say, hey, there's only one race, the human race. Duh, I agree with that. And in a perfect world, we would live that truth out. But however, we have to deal with the world as it is. And unfortunately, the social construct of race is something that has broken our country apart and our world apart in many places. And we obviously don't live in a perfect world. And if you want to sidestep the issue of race because you think there's no such thing as race, then I'll just use the term ethnic discrimination and we'll end up in the same exact place. As black people, we need to avoid putting all white people in the box. They're not all racist. And many white people are putting down more good work in minority communities and in the hood than many black people are. Many of us just complain, but we don't do anything about the problems we see. Let's have honest dialogue amongst each other. while also remaining led by God's word and his spirit through his son, the Lord Jesus, Yeshua the Christ.
Can nobody love me like you do? Can nobody love me like you do? My baby, my baby. Even through the thick and thin, my love for you will never end. My baby, my baby.
Have you ever loved another person so much that you lose your breath every time they show up? No luck involved, take a close up. I could only choose you because he first chose us. Divinely orchestrated, no, this wasn't random. Girl, I know you're fine and you know I'm handsome, but this right here is much more than looks. Our steps are ordered and providence to the Lord will look. When it gets hard, we'll never give up. We're in a covenant, and we know that marriage can't be defined by the government. One man, one woman, that's what you bless. If we're exhausted and you we find true rest. The word of God trumps the word of the U.S. It trumps the word of Trump too. That's a huge mess. We need more of him, but me and you less. And can't nobody love you better. We know
can't
who's best.
Can't nobody love me like you do. Can't nobody love me like you do. My baby. My baby. Even through the thick and thin, my love for you will never end.
Girl, I'm all in, made you my wife. Fellas, if you got a lady, please treat her right. You get on my nerves, I set you off too. Some think marriage is a waste, but that's not true. Most people saying that are individuals that have never seen a marriage that was biblical. Wise counsel, prayer, accountability. Success in marriage takes supernatural facilities. Sex out of marriage, yeah, still sin. No, God hasn't changed his mind. It doesn't matter what the culture believes now, cause God's standards don't change with time. And can't nobody love me like you do.
Oh yeah.
You were made for me and I was made for you.
Can't nobody love me like you do. Can't nobody love me like you do. My baby. My baby. Even through the thick and thin, my love for you will never end. God's put together, let no man separate. Wanna love you like Christ loved the church, girl. I'ma do it by his grace. Ain't nobody love me like you do.
Nobody.
Oh yeah. You were made for me and I was made for you.
Let's go. Can't nobody love me like you do, girl.
On the past, I guarantee that you'll regret it. You focus on what you lack of happiness and where you're headed. By the time you look around, your life is looking so pathetic. Anger, depression, and discontentment can overcome if you let it. So let all the heavy weight go.
before you had to call a paramedic. God is always worthy of the praise, whether we're in good health or sickness, and no, it never changed, so remain optimistic. Yeah, keep your hands in the sky now. All lost loved ones, diseases, cancer, miscarriages, infertility and racism, mass shooting, bad marriages, abortions and distortions of all kinds in the media, propaganda and brainwashing. Man, you really gotta watch what they feed you. So many critics, not many presenting the solution. So many lying, they watching to see what they're producing. I know you're tossing and turning through life's up and down. You're barely up by the water, really you're gonna drown. But you can look to the hills, don't pop pills. Take a sec, get to ponder on God's will. And you ain't gotta struggle on your own. Nah, he'll never leave or forsake either. When negativity tries to take over, he's gonna show up with the ether. No suicide, he can fix it. So remain optimistic.
Gotta keep your head to the sky, baby. I see you. Keep your head up. No matter what they say, keep your head to the sky. Put two hands in the air. Gotta keep your head up. Yeah, keep it moving. Yeah. Keep your head to the sky.
They don't like talking about election. A lot of people try to act like it ain't in the Bible, but it's all over the scriptures. We can't run away from it. A lot of people don't like this doctrine, but it's all over the Bible. We gotta deal with it. We done messed around with the whole trap song about election. Chosen before the foundation of this world. Solely Deo Gloria. Yeah.
Let the beat drop. Woo. Chosen heirs, elected, saved, and secure. Chess. If you're in Christ today, that's who we are. That's who you are. Woo. Chosen heirs, elected, saved, secure. Chosen heirs, elected, saved, secure. Chosen heirs, elected, saved, secure. Chosen heirs, elected.
Secure in the game that we playing chess. Salvation is more than just saying yes. Salvation is more than repeating good prayer. Your altar calls do that agree with the Savior.
Saving all the ones the Father gave him. John chapter 6, no ultimatum. No one's able lest the Father draws him. Took him to the Son, last day he'll raise him. Making Arminians turn and discuss, but it's up in the scriptures. It must be discussed. You ain't got the ability. Product is crushed and it's all in God's hands. You ain't contribute nothing. Solely engaging bad hermeneutics. And it's certain the textbook cannot be proven. It is in Paul bringing up confusion from the words of Jesus. Your position's refuted.
The sinner's prayer ain't biblical. That ain't be rude, but sin taken literal. See so many false conversions because of that. That is the main reason that I am cynical. It is so critical, we keep it biblical. Fashions of word of truth that is spiritual. Satan is blind in the eyes of the unbelievers. If you've been born again, that's a miracle.
Except for that grace is so efficacious. Don't be mad that he saves, we'll be glad he's saving. He should kill and do away with all the pagans. Yet he chose the church before the earth's foundation.
Regenerated, I with open eyes. The gospel rejuvenates broken lives. The truth and election, I hope he find. In Ephesians 1 and then Romans 9.
God,
in the game that we playing chess. Playing salvation chess. Is more than just saying. Yes, saying, yes. We ain't had nothing to do with it. He made sure our problems lay to rest. Elected before the foundation of this very world. Yeah, he did it all.
He did it all.
So we are called.
So we are called.
Chosen heirs, elected, safe, secure. Chosen heirs, elected, safe, secure. Chosen heirs, elected, safe, secure. Chosen heirs, elected, safe, secure.
redemption, it ain't a lie. Romans 8:30, read it with your eyes. If you're predestined, don't be called by God. Don't be justified, don't be glorified.
Election means you've been chosen by him. He did it all, we get no credit. You had nothing to do with us. Your opposite doctrine is so pathetic. Is he sovereign or not? Isaiah 46:10 says he is. Declaring the end from the very beginning, resurrects those dead in sin.
And a dead man can make no decision. You cannot choose God of your own volition. Can only repent and be walking with him. If you're born against it, then make the decision.
He has mercy and compassion on whoever he will. Immortal and omnipotent, he can never be killed.
Who can deny him like Pharaoh couldn't? Vessel for destruction, but he's always good. And who could ever say what he should do or should? And who are you, oh man, to answer back Yeshua? He'll get glory out of your destruction too. Please repent and hurry, don't want that for you. Jacob, he loved and he saw he hated. That might shock your mind, but that's the scripture's truth. No pot is talking back to God the Father. To be potted different as a different product. We are not autonomous, got life from Abba. By your death of life, he will get all the honor.
My favorite doctrine in the Bible is election. Teaches that God is sovereign even over our rejection of him and his word. And it's true, and it's gospel. How else you believe now when you started off hostile?
Huh? God, the game that we playing chess. Playing
salvation
chess.
Is more than just saying yes. Saying yes. We ain't had nothing to do with it. He made sure our problems lay to rest. Woo. Elected before the foundation of this very world. Yeah, he did it all.
He did it all.
So we are called.
So we are called.
Chosen, heirs, elected, safe, secure. Chosen, heirs, elected, safe, secure. Chosen, heirs, elected. Safe, secure, chosen, heirs, elected, safe, secured.
Well, there you have it. Now it's your turn to go and check the scriptures. Go dig in the text. Go deep.
Hey, well, bro, I'm already saved anyway. Cause I remember going to church and walking down the front and repeating the prayer when I was a child. I think they called it something like the sinner's prayer. Yeah, that's it. Then the preacher told me I was already saved. They welcomed me into the church family and I even got baptized too. Mm. See, but that was about 10 years ago though.
Okay.
He told me God had a wonderful plan for my life. Things got tough though, and my life's been hard. I'm not sure how this is a wonderful plan or a prophet's plan for my life.
Okay, got you. So when were you born again?
Huh?
You know, do you know what it means to be born again?
Yeah, to repeat a prayer. Do I need to say it again or get baptized?
Nah, bro. You need to be born again. Trust in Christ alone for your salvation. So, I mean...
Hey, yo, man, that sounds like judgment.
Okay,
Don't the Bible say something like, judge not... or you be judged?
Yeah, but is that your judgment? Because it seems like you just judge me. Like the Bible does say, judge not lest you be judged in Matthew chapter 7 verse 1. But if you were to keep reading, you would see that the next few verses clarify that Jesus there is actually condemning hypocritical judgment. He says, get the log out of your own eye first so that you can then get the speck out of your brother's eye. So he doesn't just say, judge not, lest you be judged, and end it there. You got to keep reading. And in John chapter 7, verse 24, Jesus tells us to judge with righteous judgment. So when we say, oh, well, you shouldn't judge, you're actually judging someone else because you're saying we shouldn't judge, meaning we can't say what's right or wrong. But when you say we shouldn't judge, you're saying that judging is wrong. So you're still doing the same exact thing. So that's being a hypocritical judge. We can judge, but based off God's standard, not based off our own standards. Yeah, so, I mean, just think about this, right? I don't know if you know, but statistics show that every day, about 150,000 people pass away from this earth, and about 54 million die each year. You know, and most people, when they die, don't expect to die. Like, yeah, there's a few old people, you know, you know, pass away. And it's like, oh, yeah, well, you know, I'm like 90, so I knew it was inevitable. But car accidents, you know, shootings, mass shootings are on the rise, all these things. People don't even expect to go out. Brain aneurysms. So, you know, God forbid, if you were to pass away, man, if your life was to end, where do you believe, like, you would go? Where do people go when they die?
Ah, man, you know, I just kind of believe that You know, only God knows where we're gonna go, man. I ain't God. Ain't nobody ever died and came back.
Yeah, so so if God was to stand before you and say, yo, why should I let you in my kingdom?
Yeah.
Like, what would you say? What would your response be?
Man, I'm a pretty good person, man. I ain't never murdered nobody, man. I try to do what I'm supposed to do.
Like, good enough to go into heaven. Because you could be good by man's standards, but what really counts is, are you good by God's standard?
Absolutely, I'm a good person, man. Like, compared to these guys out here, compared.
So, how many lies would you say you've told in your whole life?
Come on, man. Thousands, but that ain't the point.
Okay, so if I tell a lie right now or and continue to tell lies, like, what would that make me? What would you call me?
Clearly a liar.
Exactly, a liar, right? If you've ever stolen, have you ever stolen anything regardless of the value?
Man, nothing big. You know, little small stuff, pen here, paper there.
All right, and that would make you what?
That's a thief.
Yeah, a thief. But you admitted that you've lied, so then you'd be a lying thief. And in Matthew chapter 5, Jesus said, whoever looks with lust has committed adultery in their heart. You know, have you ever looked at someone with lust?
Come on, man. I'm a man before anything. You sure? Yeah.
All right. So by your own admission, this is not me even judging you. This is me just asking questions and responding to your answers. You're a lying, thieving, adulterer at heart. And that's just a few of God's commandments we just looked at, you know, like, you shouldn't bear false witness, you know, telling lies on people. You shouldn't steal, you know, thou shalt not, you know, commit adultery. And Jesus took it to a whole nother level. He said, just looking with sexual desire is sin already, you know, and that doesn't even count a lot of the other sins that many of us have done, like sex out of marriage and, you know, coveting and all these things. And so if you stood before God, and he judges you because the scriptures say God is going to judge the whole world one day, would you be innocent or guilty of breaking God's laws?
Ah, man, you know, I just kind of believe that, you know, only God knows where we're going to go, man. I ain't God. Ain't nobody ever died and came back.
Well, actually, Jesus died and came back, and we're going to get to that. But,
you know, only God knows.
You'd be guilty of breaking God's laws and standards. So as a guilty person, would you go to heaven or hell? You would go to hell. A lot of people say, well, God's good. He won't send me to hell. But the crazy thing is, because God is good, he's going to make sure that people go to hell who deserve justice. And we all deserve justice. We all should be in hell. We all deserve hell. And many of us, we don't understand that because we've broken God's laws, there's separation because of our sin. And so God's standard is perfection. But where does that leave us?
God.
None of us are perfect. And on top of that, God's standard starts from birth till death. It doesn't just start when you understand right or wrong. It starts from birth till death because God is that perfect. And no one's getting in his party. Heaven's his party. No one's getting in without a perfectly clean record. And that's where Christ comes in. The Lord Jesus, Yeshua, he came to the earth. He lived a perfect life. He never sinned. He was born perfect, born of a virgin. And he went to the cross and he paid for the sins of all who would believe in him. He died on the cross as the sin bearer for the sins of the world to pay the penalty that we all deserved. And then he didn't stay dead. He rose in 3 days, defeated death and hell. And he says that anyone who believes in him, who trusts in him, will be saved. And God commands us to repent. God commands us to turn away from our sin, to change our mind about sin and to follow him. Belief is actually more than just an intellectual assent. Belief carries with it a trust. So I trust Christ with my life. I trust that his words are true. And when you truly trust in Christ, God gives you his Holy Spirit and he'll change you. He'll regenerate you. He'll give you a new heart, new desires. Now you hate sin. And you wrestle with sin. A lot of people profess faith in Christ, but they still live in sin. Anyone who truly has been born again will struggle with sin, but they won't just live in open rebellion to God. And Jesus says you'll know a tree by its fruit. And so I encourage you today, man, don't trust in the fact you've said a prayer or that you got baptized. Trust in the death, burial, and resurrection of Christ. Follow him. There's a lot of false conversions out there due to a false gospel being presented. A lot of people read Romans 10:9 in a lot of churches, you know, read that scripture, and it says, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised from the dead, that you'll be saved. And they say, hey, that means repeat a prayer, you'll be saved. But that text has nothing to do with a prayer. When Paul wrote that, there was intense persecution going on for Christians in Rome. And a way that people would show that they truly have trusted Christ was a public profession of Jesus being Lord. So yes, you will confess that Jesus is Lord if you're truly saved, but that has nothing to do with repeating a prayer. Paul didn't have the sinner's prayer in mind when he wrote that. So we have to stop presenting the sinner's prayer as a fulfillment of Romans 10:9. Jesus says, if anyone desires to come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross and follow me. Deny yourself. Forget about being popular. Forget about fitting in with everyone, because at the end of the day, there's nothing more important than your eternal salvation. A lot of churches are preaching a modern gospel that doesn't match scripture. But I encourage you, believe and trust in the gospel that we actually see in the text. Believe and trust in the gospel that has survived for over 2,000 years of the Christian church. Don't believe in the modern gospel. Trust the gospel that God's actually handed down to us. I don't want you to be a victim of that, man. So here's my number, bro. Let's walk together, man. And here's the address of my church. And let's just keep talking.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Let's keep building with each other, man. We can hang out.
Have you heard the exciting reports of millions making decisions for Christ? Of the church exploding and increasing in number? Well, we want to tell you about a secret. It's called the fall-away rate. 80 to 90% of those who are making decisions for Christ are now falling away from the faith. That means that modern evangelism and the methods it uses to bring people into the church is producing 80 to 90 of what we commonly call backsliders for every 100 decisions for Christ.
Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. So your soul could be safe in disaster. So your soul could be safe in disaster. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master.
I thank God for Ray Comfort and Kirk Cameron. Powerful evangelism, no stuttering, stammering. Whether English or Mandarin, no, we ain't pandering or panicking. Most believers are just standing still like mannequins. Christians, don't be ashamed. Let's mess up Satan's plans again. Don't hesitate to share your faith. Kill that fear of man within. Most churches in America never heard this before. That the law of the Lord is perfect, convert in the soul. Woo. Psalms 19:7, go ahead and read that. The law prepares our hearts for the gospel, best believe that. Wake up, believers, stop the gimmicks and the diversions. Most of our modern gospel methods create false conversions. Repeating a prayer doesn't mean you'll be seeing the Savior. You think I'm wrong, well, you'll agree with me later. Because denying the Christ will deprive you of life in the spiritual and eventually the physical. Nothing compares to true salvation. I know where God exists. This is pitiful. Ooh.
Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. So your soul can be saved from disaster. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master. So your soul can be safe in disaster. So your soul can be safe in disaster. Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master.
No, we ain't saved by the law. It just shows us our flaws and the very reason we all need to find forgiveness from God. You see, the law is the tutor that brings us to Christ. That's Galatians 3:24. Please read it twice. Shout out to EZ. Shout out to Mark Spence. Men of God faithfully calling on sinners to repent. You see, Jesus and Paul, even Luther and Spurgeon all use both the law and the gospel with than the sermons. Way of the master isn't a method, it's biblical truth. Turn to Romans 3 verse 19 for some literal proof. See this right here, it's much more than a hot song. I encourage you to go on livingwaters.com.
Let me show you the way of the master. Let me show you the way of the master, so your soul can be saved from disaster. Let me show you the way of the master.
Let me show you the way of the master.
Let me show you the way of the master.
Let me show you the way of the master.
Let me show you the way of the master.
So your soul can be safe in disaster.
So your soul can be safe in disaster.
Let me show you the way of the master.
Let me show you the way of the master.
There's one who wants to die and after this the judgment. And when a sinner understands the horrific consequences of breaking God's law, he will flee to the Savior solely to escape the wrath that's to come. And if we are true and faithful witnesses, that's what we should be preaching. That there is wrath to come. That God commands all men everywhere to repent. Why? Because he has appointed a day in which he will judge the world in righteousness.
Slugs like rough life, filling schools and abandoned buildings. Guns and crack all around disadvantaged children. Fam, I've been around the world, ain't a single hood. Quite like Southside shot Inglewood. Been doing ministry here for a couple years. In Chicago, shed more than a couple tears. Racism, segregation causing more stress. My first 4 months here, I seen 4 deaths. In the trap, I wanna see him get the Lord's best. But most churches here steady spewing out more mess. I'm born and raised in the county of Dade, Miami 305, where my foundation was laid. We got gangs in the MIA, but it ain't like Chi-Town. Over a century, sets letting off 9 rounds. On they ops, they don't see a need for cops. Street justice, it seems the cycle will never stop. No good interactions with the police. You try and live life a vegan, no beef. But without Christ, you got no peace. Fronting like was strong, in reality was so weak. Tell them degrees get you clean money.
Who cares? I'm satisfied selling weed, and loose squares.
Gang banging away your life for more than 3 generations. Had no other choice. You ain't choose a situation. Unplanned parenthood land you in Planned Parenthood. Weight of injustice broke your back. You can't stand like you should. Marriage, forget it. That's not even an option. No real role models got you feeling boxed in. Your dad's dead or a deadbeat. Locked up, he can aim, shoot, and let the lead leak. Your brother's in the gang too, it runs in the family. This is all you know in life, flirting with insanity. Even your mother and your sister claim a set. Funeral programs on your wall, you lost count of all the deaths that you seen. Cold world, this a real cold world. Trying to hold it down for your baby and old girl. I grew up with both parents, both cheering me on. Nobody in my life steering me wrong. 2 sisters and 1 brother never lived in the gutter. Wealthy home, not from the hood, no violence to uncover. Blessed with affluent parents, married over 40 years. They introduced me to Christ, I never lived in fear. I don't know what it's like to bury a dead homie. Never had to run from 12s with feds on me. It's cold in these streets, life so tragic, but we can find hope in the hypostatic union. I had it wrong, assumed I understood. Gotta listen more than I talk to learn about your hood.
First, let me salute you, my dude, for being out here doing ministry, man. That's needed. I mean, I grew up right in the South Shore community. I seen a lot. I was a part of a lot, too, unfortunately, but
these cold streets are off to think about when I rap. 3, tell them how you got about the trap.
Product of my environment, I grew up in Ted Town. Don't ride down them blocks slow, you'll get it fanned down. Every day was a war zone, you'll see a man down. Man found in back of a building from lead rounds. Life goes on, your t-shirts made, liquor get poured out on this grave on each birthday. Still blinded to the fact that could be me one day, but didn't care, was in despair, could only see one way. Mindset ill, though I was dying yet still unprepared, but wasn't scared, I was dying at will. I knew the outcome, excuse without one, don't move without gun, your shoes can't outrun. I had to learn that quick, words that stick, grip something firm that blick, the burn that strip. Landed me behind bars where most will find guard. I boast on hard times, but know that time's hard. I called a felony, the streets was telling me that they'd be there for me, but nobody visit or sent mail to me, or money on the books. My eyes open, I ain't wanna look, cause eyes broken, wasn't born a crook. But sin had me, kidnapped me, sin trapped me. Christ paid the ransom for his kids, sadly. Most won't respond, he been sitting there with open arms. I gave you the storm before the calm.
You ain't living in hell, that's much worse.
Streets are cold.
You're made in this image, you got
these
worse.
Streets are cold.
After your life is done, what will you say when you stand before Christ the Son?
Streets are cold.
You ain't living in hell, it's much worse.
Streets are cold.
You made in this image, you got worse.
Streets are cold.
After your life is done, what will you say when you stand before Christ the Son?
I'm still in it, man. I've been stabbed. I've been in homicides and all that. And my friends got killed. I've been there, seen it all. But it is still, it's not even like something that I wanted. It was something that I was raised on. It was something that I was around all my life, so I didn't do nothing but grasp to it. It's more to it. It's like when somebody get killed behind it, blood done draw. So it's that what brings the violence, that brings the harm and the unsafe. And you feel me? It's not. We ain't want this for the streets, and we ain't want to be in the streets. It was more so of, you feel me? I gotta protect me. I gotta protect my family, so, and my circle and the people that be around me. So I kept a mind of treat people how you want to be treated, in the sense of gangbanging. More so of, you feel me, I gotta protect me, I gotta protect my family, so, and my circle, and the people that be around me. So I kept a mind of treat people how you want to be treated, in the sense of gangbanging. And it was structure to it. It was a foundation. It wasn't just like, no, oh, we just out here running rampant and everything. It wasn't like that. It was, my dad's locked up. I've been to visit him. Can't really see him as, you know, how I want to, but yeah, we're gonna make a way. I mean, we're praying that he get that verdict to come home and get a lesser sentence, but we're gonna make it work for the better. Not for the worst. We're gonna get everything on point, everything. My mom used to gangbang, cousins. It was always around me, so I never really had the right guidance, the right direction. So when I came up to realization, it was more so of, you feel me, standing strong as a man, taking control of what's around you. And it's the outlook of it. Like the people on the outside really don't know what's going on, because they're not really in it, or they're not losing the people that we lose. It's more so of a family type of thing, not necessarily an organization or a gang. It wasn't formed like that. It was laid down by laws and regulations. And as a child, as a shorty, I had to understand that it was regulations, and I had to go by these regulations and laws, and you feel me? So I didn't know what a real man do, like take care of his family and open up businesses and, you know, do what's necessary. I've been in like random spots, and like more so every time I got shot or shot at, it was more so me being around the wrong place at the wrong time. I'm still in this thing, you feel me? I ain't, you know, gotta make, you know, foundation for me and my family. So I ain't gonna see this for the rest of my life, but for the time being, it's what I knew and what I kept running with. So I got deeper and deeper. So I couldn't run away from my problems. I had to man up and step to them. After I lost my friends, I lost my family. I lost like a lot of people that was close. So when you do lose people like that, it make your mind sit and wonder and make you think back into reality. Like, what's other than this besides the life that I'm living now? Or, you know, what I want my family to inherit it off of this? I mean, they don't get no better. It's gonna get worse. For the people on the outside looking in, it wouldn't even be no way for them to even look in, because it's always, we outspoken, we out there already. So you see everything, and you may not go through it, but you see it. So as you seeing it, I know you feel it. You know what I'm saying? Going back to the situation when I was being shot, I'm still here, I'm blessed, and that's why I'm on this track and trying to give it to the world, like, to, you know, get the youth back together. People, like, from the outside looking in, they think we don't really know what's going on or how they feel about it, but we care. We care how they feel and what's going on, and, you know, but it's so complicated that you wouldn't really understand it because you're not in it. So once you get in it, you'll feel it and really get the understanding of it. But I'm not wishing that on nobody. I just want my community to come together and be stronger and overcome this thing, man. We can outgrow this thing. Yeah, I'm still in it, but I feel like it's more to life besides this.
Who ballin'? Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. Yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. 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 Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Yeah, yeah. Can't nobody ball like me. Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. 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 Can't nobody ball like me. 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 I take off from the free throw line. Call me Michael Jordan. Dirkin' whiskey with the jumper, man. I'm Michael Forey. D-Wade with the layup, reppin' that 305. The defense pressin' the slow. That's when we go high. Winning in my DNA, call me Bill Russell. Grabbing rebounds, Dennis Rodman, yes, we will hustle. Larry Bird with the J, fam, I'm working magic. Irving Johnson on the court with the perfect passes. Ain't no defense that can stop the play. I go around the backboard, call me Dr. J. Yeah, say you can keep up with my team, you gon' have to show me. Multiple rings like Ginobili or Shaq and Kobe. Fans going hard, we don't need hype to win. Questions get answered on the court, Allen Iverson. Yeah, you just got dunked on, I thought you would've been smarter. Reverse 360, yeah, that's Vince Carter. Your team got blown off the court, it may seem obscene, but my whole squad, two-way players like Hakeem the Dream. Take it to the hole, I shoot the three. Every play is deadly. Nothing but net with at least my hands. Steph, Ray, Clay, and Reggie. Keep the pistol like a peak. Drop 100, will never let up. The fourth quarter jumpers coming still. You in my path, then you clogging up the wrong lane. Cause I'm power ducking this Dominique and LeBron James. Shoot your shot, who ballin'? Shoot your shot, who ballin'? Shoot your shot, who ballin'? Shoot your shot. Can't nobody ball like me. 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 Who ballin'? Shoot your shot. 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 Can't nobody ball like me. 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 Who ballin'?
Part two.
We seek to represent them well. Okay, okay. Yeah. Rain down on me.
Let me tell you about the kingdom of God. Much more than religion, not a facade. Yeah. Nowhere to savior next to Jesus. The cipher is word through exegesis. We don't want to be next to Jesus. The world wants sin, give me exegesis. To the church from eisegesis. Step up and correct the preacher. Proper hermeneutics is a must. Tell them it is sin and come trust. No matter what the people in the street saying, let them know we ain't giving up. Make a church on the storefront. Great commission at the forefront. Too many churches became a circus. We ain't got time for more stunts. Let it ease from the heavens. Rain down on the brethren. Rain down on the sisters. With power from the Holy Spirit and able to handle the scriptures. Safely unify, remove. The lies do or die for you. When I renew your mind, use your eyes. True provides direction so you survive. But if Christ get in one accord, let's remove the hating. Wanna see some numbers decrease like Trump's approval rating. See, I am a sinner, man, no doubt. Without you sure, I got no clout. Christianity ain't a Marvel movie. So tell me why so many sold out.
Like only you can.
All right, man, you've been breaking down some deep stuff to me. But to be honest, I'm not a theologian. I ain't got to know all that.
Well, actually, we are all theologians. Everyone is.
What? How?
The English word theology comes from a combination of two Koine Greek words, theos and logos. Theos means God and logos means word. Therefore, theology is words about God, thoughts about God, or the study of God. So, do you have any thoughts about God?
Of course.
Well, then, you're a theologian, my friend.
Wow.
So, this is the question that really matters. Are you a good theologian or a bad theologian, since we all already theologians? Sure, we're not all academic or professional theologians, but we all have thoughts or opinions about God. I mean, many people just say that they're not theologians to use that as an excuse to remain spiritually lazy and not grow in the scriptures. I mean, even atheists and agnostics are theologians.
What?
They all have thoughts about God. Obviously, they're bad theologians.
Wow.
Even if you don't believe in God, that is still a thought about him. So, it's still a thought about God. So, no matter what your religion or worldview or where you're from, where you live or where you work, we are all theologians. However, the scriptures will inform us on whether we're good or bad at theology.
This is another Just Incredible production.
Type of beat make you wanna fist pump in the air, yeah, like that. Well, fist pump right now, get down. Party people.
We can't make it without you, Lord. We can't make it without you. Can't make it without you, Lord. I can't make it without you.
Party people like a free throw. We can breathe so when we peep those in the sheepfold. Ain't no equal to the one coming back for the sequel to destroy all the evil. We can't make it without you, Lord. Carry my cross
the word is my sword, yes. I'm from the county of Dade. Miami's my city, we're freeing the slaves. But right now I say in the shot, cannot deny. We cannot make it if we don't rely on you. Ooh, only begotten son, ooh, saving the rotten ones. But you're going straight to hell, doing what you thought was fun.
I'm feeling the great commission, my hope we were never tripping. I'm hoping the table is to be broken to catch a vision.
Smoking the cannabis, I'm in you, what you're missing. I'm
trying to convince your life for that purpose, you a Christian. Party people, face it, you ain't never gotta get wasted. Just to have a good time, you ain't gotta get naked. You ain't never gotta shake it. You're made in the image of God, don't face it. You're in the image of God, can't replace it. You're in the image of God, so you're not a product of chance. With him, he can make it. Nothing, never, nobody can ever separate us from the love of Jesus. He's the only one that can free us, and he can make all things new. And we can't make it without you.
We can't make it without you, Lord. We can't make it without you. I can't make it without you, Lord. I can't make it without you.
Elected like presidents in the states, though my state was sinful, presented me with this grace and my name switched. Like an alias, once I became an alien, strayed from the ways of Satan and trained in the ways my savior lived. Became a stranger, endangered race in a place where they hate the sacred ones slain and the ones proclaiming his name is great. All for his namesake I flow and I pray the Holy Ghost will provoke him to know Jehovah who's holding his soldiers close. I'm now bold where I once was a coward, spirit empowered, praying the spirit speaks through my songs and souls ain't devoured.
Separated from a savior, persecuted for sinners, vindicated all my blemishes, was bruised for my living. A fool for the thriller, under the moonlight a dealer. I was ashamed of my symptoms, leaving disease of a killer. Seasoned in selfishness, my ego high, things fall timber. Fresh off the tree, I was seeking for something sweet. I am eating, Garden of Eden, so evil, blaming the demon of demons. Wanna detach from the reaper, sowing the seeds of a leader. Spread the good news that the king is returning soon for a sheep. Divide the truth from the plastic pastors, the pulpit agree. They run their church like a business, they members suffering weak. They selling blessings, but scriptures say that salvation is free. What?
For the modern era is grieving in terror. They're giving the kids poison, better look at the grieving mirror. It was sharing extra epicenter you've been looking away from. Gotta be a better steward of the mind, you'll never grow numb. Good amount of people are just living the life to a death drum. School shootings, paralyzed poets eating crumbs. Partisan politics causing division is the sum. They are plotting and thinking our population's dumb. But I gotta point the finger to myself, my name is Paul. I haven't been doing the things I need to for the urban call. I haven't been doing the Great Commission in these urban malls. I'm trying to figure out a way to break these evil walls.
747 flying dead weight is off me. Track a girl and I'm so cold, Mr. Softy. I don't buy into the lies, it just might cost me.
But you done long and here you just lost me.
I'm a warrior fighting, could a pair we just writing. When you see me, I'm different, another alien sighting. The Lord created the skies and he told me I could fly too. Saved by the blood and I ain't talking no pyro. So much deception, truth is the way to freedom. We're trying to see you living life, ain't trying to see you bleeding. Or caught up, want you to realize you've been bought up. Rain to main and meek, Mill, but the savior of all us.
The equalizer back in the game to kill the sequel. Dream baby thinking up some bars for the people. My God, I learned a lot these years. Experienced some things that breed drama and fears. Handshake with the homie at the top of the week. Then they popped him at the job before brother could blink. I know, real ones stay close when it's black. Fake ones like mosquitoes start biting your back. All champagne poppy when you draining your threes. But never press in when you draining your knees. G's, cold world, life get at you fast. So I'm leaning on the Lord while I'm watching the cast.
I said equally minuscule. Sequels of many of my foolish ways. Disapproved of the greatness. Tools of jade penetrating the temple to my brain. I swung on the vine, punching the sky for the times that I didn't gain. Didn't know Jane race in the jungle of hatred. I had a glow like the sun though. Source spot I love so sacred. I'm feeling like a favorite. The favor is right. And now when I see divine, my instant says to hold tight. I swing in the light, call it a war zone. I fight to be the best. I saw this crown like a nest on his hand for my rest. Call me next divine, find me a guy, cause we connect like dots, butter spots and blemishes for my flesh.
I keep it funky 100 when I step all on these beats. I'm from the Sunshine State, so you know I'm bringing that heat. Dismantling every beat, but at the same time I'm giving it some TLC. I'm pretty with blemishing scars, his blood covered up my flaws. The only one that can keep this man so amazed and awed. From Ronnie to Chubb the Dreamer, new name, same mission, and that's to make him famous. I play the background and simply remain nameless. Use me to bring changes and carve hearts open and fill they void with love tokens. To the broken and lost and the unspoken, pray these rhymes are evoking, provoking thoughts that are equal change.
No introduction needed, Jesus do the leading. I used to be a heathen, he saved me from my treason. Holy Spirit working in me so I stay seasoned. Joy if I spring or fall in any season. Christ is the reason, the truth and the way. I feel like Paul Nye when that ultralight beaming. God is redeeming, he purchased my soul on the cross with his blood. He does more than streaming. I'm with God's family, he does more than teaming. And need an intervention, he does the intervening. Like a bike with a kickstand ride on what you lean in. Believe in, my theme's in Jesus.
Yo, the Lord is my shepherd, he leads me down the quiet waters. Reverend honor to the Lamb who is led to the slaughter. And though he's acquainted with grief and born in the manger, I get on one knee for the King and two for the Savior. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood is a beautiful sound. Preaching Samaritan towns, watch my comfort zone drown. Belly of the beast is where I lounge, cause I got more joy in him than when the wine abounds. So no matter the season, I boast in the light post, cause idolatries will fall away like a tight rope. There's a lion by the water hole, looking at me like a pot of gold, but I see him coming like
on a mission
cold.
To give you some more Busta Rhymes, flip the mold of the tongue. I won't pass the Kavassier, won't load up a gun. I'm led by the dossier of God's holy son, who carried across the slate old. It was done. This one thing's vital, here's two more on the head. Sin's cancer going viral. We abhor the spread, misled. Poop butt rappers using God's breath like kidnappers. Stealing words with foundational sand. Broken English using unredeemed slurs. So, Lord, man, I ain't a fan, but I see devil like Pusha T ripping my mission to shreds with the infrared beams.
I got the heart of Black Panther, the body of Forrest Whitaker. Attitude to kill a monger, killing beats when I'm in this toilet. Heaven, my Wakanda, of which I am a citizen. Jesus, my T'Challa, he died for the villainies. I've been in this, I've been eating Benadryl. When I spit, the more benefit I give the wagon, they get the more itch. Listen to your record, got me out here looking like Hitch. I should call them children's stories, but that's disrespectful lyrics. So let me behave, or Justin think I ain't say the M.A.H. want me, me and my wife for double days. I'm kidding, we different, the mission is the same. Lifting up the laws, name till we interact, take a
spiritual praying. Life's looking skimpy. On your knees, but you ain't praying. That's Monica Lewinsky. Uh-oh. This Justin, that Justin, got a cure for your lusting. Found in the city of God, Augustine. Man, I pray for just half the pages of Cyril and Athanasius, church fathers. Killing the game, fighting against those women of the shame, the cause of Christ. Repping the kings of the footage, no doubt the mission the same. New name, but the same mission. Same mission, same artist, but the pain's different. A lot of people followed away from the faith now, but we stand strong, yo, we ain't tripping.